Welcome back to a brand new F123 setup video, and today we're going to take a look for a setup around the Monza circuit. And yeah, Monza, a typical high-speed circuit, so we're going to do a little bit the aggressive front with 10-7, if 50-50, and then here, again, as my driving style, a bit more aggressive for the front, and just you can adjust this here for your driving style, and then the ride height and all this stuff, just copy and paste it. And brake bias, change it around the lap, so for the slower turns use 56 and for faster turns like parabolica use 54. That's the way how it goes. And now let's jump into a race.
And that's the